here. All right, I'm being live streamed. Hi, it's Bill Nash here. I'm just going to play some songs for you today because I haven't done this for a little while. And this is the end of the month, so this is where we're going to go. We're going to start right here with this Steve Fisher song. It's called Last Train to Texas. Let's see, where do I play this at? Ah, yes. I believe we'll put it right here. Take a walk down by the railroad on some hot summer day. My best to forget all about the mess I made. Take a walk down by the railroad with so much sense long since gone. Take my place with the old folks there, waiting on a train to take them home. And I take the last train to Texas when the last train comes. I hope my work all gets done by the time the last train runs. Take a walk down by the railroad when I stand there in the shade. Oh Lord, I laugh in the face of time. Now I'm waiting on a train, and I'll take the last train to Texas when the last train comes. Hope my work all gets done by the time the last train runs. So you figure, what the hell, I'm young. Then you figure, what the hell, I'm not that old. Then you check your watch, Grandpa's Elgin made of gold, and see it's time to go. And I take the last train to Texas when the last train comes, when the last train comes. I hope my work all gets done by the time the last train runs. Hope my work all gets done by the time the last train runs. That's a Steve Fisher song, called The Last Train to Texas. Okay, I don't see anybody on here, but I think there's a couple of you out there. Let's just check on it. I can't see anything on there, so let's just go to that. And now we'll go to this. Oh, that's really interesting now. I guess it's not going to let me do that. Okay, well, the second song I got here is an old Kate Wolf song, one of my favorites of hers, and it's called Carolina Pines. take this up another half step. Just an old house with the roof falling in, standing at the edge of the field, watching the crops grow as they always done before. Nobody lives here anymore. The sun's going down in the Carolina pines. I'm a long way from home. I miss that love of mine. Broken windows, empty doors. Nobody lives here anymore. Old memories come whistling like the wind through the walls and the cracked window panes. And the grass is growing high around the kitchen door. Nobody lives here anymore. And the sun's going down Carolina pines. I'm a long way from home. I miss that love of mine. Broken windows, empty doors. Nobody lives here anymore. Once there were children, a few hired hands, a hard-working woman, a bone-tired man. Now that old sun steals across the dusty floor. Nobody lives here anymore. Oh, the sun's going down in the cave. Long way from home, I miss that love of mine. Broken windows, empty doors, nobody lives here anymore. Oh, the sun's going down in the Carolina pines. I'm a long way from home. Miss that love of mine. Broken windows, empty doors. Nobody lives here anymore. Nobody lives here anymore. That's Kate Wolf. I'm just going to go and fly through these songs because I can and I want to. Another favorite songwriter of mine over the years has been Cliff Eberhard. And I just really started picking up Cliff's songs not too long ago. And stop bouncing. It's going to continue to bounce. This one. Sundays, 2 weeks from today, halfway across this country this time, always your face appears on my dreams, brings me back home tonight. always your face in my memory. Don't feel alone tonight. Lost on the thruway, heading the wrong way. Your arms can't reach me this time. Always your face appears in my dreams, brings me back home tonight. Always your face in my memory. Don't feel alone. Life can be shared on you when you follow the paths of your dreams. How these nights feel so long, these feelings so strong. I'd give anything to see you again. It's all in my dreams, always your face appears in my dreams, brings me back home tonight. Always your face in my memory. I don't feel alone tonight. Was Cliff Eberhard, and next on my list is a Nancy Griffith song. Most people who know Nancy Griffith know about this song, but a lot of people don't, and I've been really impressed as I go through Nancy's collection after her passing and all, how great a writer she is, or was, I should say. Yeah, we're going to use a little capo here. I'm going to use a banjo capo here. I guess I could check on my Facebook deal here and see if anything's happening. I don't see any. Oh, there we go. Hey, kids. Hey, Paul Foreman. Nice to see you. Debbie, my sister, Joanne Tender's here. Thanks for sharing the link out there, Joanne. It's great of you to do that. And I'll go back to where I was. This is a song called More Than a Whisper. And I gotta remember how to sing it now. That you would call. We have not spoken since last fall. Now that smoky conversation's come and gone. Did I just read between your lines? Could it be this winter wine? Sweet upon my tongue tonight recalls your tender eyes. Me, I need more than a whisper. Much more than a whisper. It takes more than a whisper to wake this weary fool. Now give me more than a whisper if you're saying I love you, 'cause it's a whisper that I never understood. store. Well, it's snowing up in the Northlands. I read your warm words from the plains, while the poets say that I should never be thinking of you this way. They say that I misread your lines, 'cause I've been lonely all my life, and I'm reaching for some silver and leaving my heart on the line. They give me more than a whisper, so much more than a whisper. It takes more than a whisper to wake this weary fool. So give me more than a whisper if you're saying I love you, 'cause it's the whispers that I never understood. So I will drink my winter wine. When I get home, I'll change my mind. I'll only whisper that I love you in those smoky bars at night. And though the poets say I'm lonely, there's still this woman here inside. And I've never been a fool when my heart was on the line, 'cause I need more than a whisper, so much more than a whisper. It takes more than a whisper to wake this weary fool. So give me more than a whisper if you're saying I love you, 'cause it's the whispers that I never understood. Give me more than a whisper. It takes more than a whisper, so much more than a whisper to wake this weary fool. Give me more than a whisper if you're saying I love you, 'cause it's the whispers that I never understood. Thanks. Let's see. Oh, I'm going to do a Dave Carter tune next, and then I'm going to go to a Michael Hearn song, and we're going to do this first, though. This is a song, kind of a not as well-known song with Dave Carter's, and it's, I got to get a drink before I go any further. Coffee is the drink of the day. I do Mr. Pete's General Dickinson's, whatever it's called, blend. And I don't know this song very well, but I'm going to play it for you. And it goes something like this. Lanny's lover was a medicine man. Roamed the chokes and boulders, hickory saddle in his hand, star upon his shoulder. They go down to the river at night. He would dance in the firefly light, and she would dream like a pagan queen when he held her. 'Cause Annie's lover was a wildcat's brother, the badger's mad companion, and his right there. In his rainbow beads, in his straw hat, he's the king of Mercy Canyon. In the winter she'd trade her crown for boots of Spanish leather, rise up singing when the sun went down, and ride out on the heather. They would meet in the meadow at night. They would dance in the fine moonlight, dip and spin and skate like the wind, like feathers. 'Cause Annie's lover was was a wildcat's brother, a badger's mad companion. In his rainbow street, in his straw hat, he's the king, king of Mercy Canyon. I told you I wasn't really good at this song yet. Now if you wander in the twilight hills, past the gates of Eden, graze your pony where the dark spring spills, and surely you will see them. They come down to the meadow at night, they will dance all the morning light. All the bounding saints come round to greet them. 'Cause Annie's lover was a wildcat's brother, his badger's mad companion. In the rainbow speeds in his straw hat, he's the king of Mercy Canyon. Yes, he's the king of Mercy Canyon. That could use some work. Yeah. This song, I've been forbidden to play this song live by a friend of mine. But I'm going to do it anyway. This is a Michael Hearn song, written with Susan Gibson, the star person in the world. And it goes like this. I'm gone, something brings me back. It's my train of thought slips off the track, feeling my way through crossways and blind. It's what you seek, not what you find. I don't mind things that don't matter these days. Time I spend on worry pace. Now the leaves are changing from green to gold. I'll change with them, I'll be so bold. In vivid colored dreams, nothing's what it seems. I've turned inside out and back again, stuck out on this limb, dancing with the wind. How I long to be evergreen. I've been 10 years lost in strange scenery, like an old dust devil chasing around a tumbleweed. I try to lay down roots so I could just stay there. I blew out my candle, prayed a little prayer. I don't mind things that don't matter these days. Times I spend on worry never pays. Now the leaves are changing from green to gold. I'll change with them, I'll be so bold. In vivid colored dreams, nothing's what it seems. I turned inside out and back again, stuck out on this limb, dancing with the wind. How I long to be evergreen. I really can't complain, I've enjoyed the ride. Just 'cause I'm running doesn't mean I'm hiding. This wanderlust put me off the map. I followed my heart till it brought me back. I don't mind things that don't matter these days. Time I spend on worry never pays. Now the changing from green to gold. I'll change with them, I'll be so bold. In vivid colored dreams, nothing's what it seems. I turn inside out and back again. Stuck out on this limb, dancing with the wind. How I long to be evergreen. Stuck out on this limb, dancing with the wind. How I long to be evergreen. Thank you. Let's go check and see what everybody's doing out here. I'm a whistler, by the way. Six hearts. Reba. Hi, Reba. There's Jackie. Ah, nice. And Maria Moss. Good to see you, too. I'm glad you're here. Let's go back over where I was. Next song I'm going to do is a song that everybody knows. If you don't know this song, you've been sleeping since the 60s. This is a, you'll know what it is when I start to play it. What a day for a daydream. Custom made for a daydreaming boy. I'm lost in a sweet dream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun. Fall on my face in somebody's new mowed lawn. I'm having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. Tomorrow, that's irony, and my sweet thing. Cause she's the one that makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by, I shouldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay for the dues for dropping my load. And I'll pie in the face for being a sleepy bull toad. Oh. Sure that if you're feeling right, a daydream will last you long into the night. Tomorrow at breakfast you'll pick up your ears, or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. What a day for a daydream. Custom made for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a sweet dream. About my bundle of joy. By the way, that song on all the charts I've ever seen was called Wild About My Lovin' by the Lovin' Spoonful. Of course, Mr. Sebastian wrote that song, but I always thought it was Daydream, or What a Day for a Daydream. Next on my list here is a John Prine song that I kind of love doing it. This is a song that Richard King would like. Let's see, where am I? Yeah, let's keep on. And once again, I need to take a drink. Coffee, by the way, is gets you dry. I don't care, because it feels good and it tastes good. If you're going to do a John Prine song, you got to do this little hammer-on thing. When I awoke this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence was the only friend I had. Bowl of oatmeal tried to stare me down and won. And it was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Last time I checked my bankroll, it was getting thin. Sometimes it seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. I chased a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. I sat down in my closet with all my overalls, trying to get away from all these years inside my walls. I dreamed the police heard everything I thought, what then? And I went to court and I found the judge's name was Hoffman. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well done, hot dog bun, my sister's a nun. Oh, let's check on you people again, just for the heck of it. Ah-de-da, get out of my way. Computer is in my way. All right. Oh, thank you. Jackie likes my whistle. And yes, you did hear Michael Hearn do that at the barn dance. He always does it at the barn dance. Anyway, next song up is... We're getting along now on the songs. This is an old song by an old friend of mine by the name of Emily Aronson. She was a New Folk winner back a long time ago, and was nice enough to put me on a bill with her at the Threadgill Theater, excuse me, in Kerrville in 1996. So now you know how long I've been doing this. Kerrville, this year was my 29th year. And I'm very proud of that fact. I'm very proud that nobody told me to not do it anymore. It's This song goes like this. It's called Only a Dream. The world looks so very different through the bottom of a glass. And since you're not here with me now, it helps the time to pass, and you're only a dream. You're only a dream. Won't you come and dance a dream with me? La da da da, la da da da. Won't you come and dance a dream with me? We can dance until the morning comes. There'll be no other one for you but me. We can dance. The lights are soft and low, and your smile will send my heart to shivering. Ah, but you're only a dream. Won't you come and dance a dream with me? If only I could wake up once, sad the ones I really see never quite compare. And you're only a dream. You're only a dream. Won't you come and dance a dream with me? We can dance until the morning comes. There'll be no other one for you,
there it is,
but me. We can dance. The music is soft and low, and your heart will send, your smile will send my heart to shivering. Ah, but you're only a dream. Won't you come and dance a dream with me? La da da da, la da da da. Won't you come and dance a dream with me?
Emily Aronson still lives in Dallas. So you're on Facebook every once in a while. Not too often these days, though. So I like to keep her songs on the hit list somewhere. The next song I'm going to do is a Loudon Wainwright song. And it's not the one you think, because I don't like that song very much. Okay, we do this one with a banjo capo. There it is.
This is called Your Mother and I. Here we go. Your mother and I are living apart. I know that seems stupid, but we weren't very smart. You'll stay with her, I'll visit you. At Christmas on weekends in the summertime too. Your mother and I are not getting along. Somehow, somewhere, something went wrong. Everything changes and the time takes its toll. It's nobody's fault. No, that's alright. Folks fell in love. Love's a very deep hole. Your mother and I will do all we can do to work this thing out and to take care of you. Families get broken, I know it's a shame. It's nobody's fault though, and you're not to blame. Your mother and I are both feeling bad, but things will get better, it won't stay this sad. And I hope when you grow up, one day you'll see your parents are people, and that's all we can be. Your mother and I.
Couple more songs to go. I'm glad you all came. The next one is going to be my favorite Tom Dundee song. If you don't know who Tom Dundee was, look him up. Get on some of his stuff on YouTube and check it out. But he wrote this song and everybody has covered it. Everybody who is anybody has covered it. Where did I put my full capo at? There it is. Two more songs to go. This is my "And Love Doesn't Die" is the name of this song. It's been a long time since I talked to you, but I think about you now and then, and I thought of calling too. So there you are, and here I am at last. The line's so clear, you sound so near, it's like no time has passed. Hadn't been planning ahead these days, but you know I never did. I guess I haven't changed my ways. There's that laugh just like in my memory. Has everything come back again, or did it never leave? Love doesn't die like a snow. Love doesn't die. Love is like a river, coming from the mountain above into the valley below. Well, you can try to change the way it's going, but you're never gonna keep it from flowing. Love doesn't die. Love doesn't die. Hear that you found somebody new. It took a little time to change my mind, but I got somebody too. Still my thoughts of you keep coming back. I never tried to hide them away, 'cause there's no need for that. Love doesn't die. Love is like a river,
coming from the mountain above into the valley below. You can try to change the way it's going, but you're never gonna keep it from flowing. 'Cause love doesn't die. Love doesn't die. We shouldn't go so long again this time. Call me when the rates are down, or maybe drop me a line. Now don't do anything I wouldn't do. I'm glad to hear you still feel that way, 'cause I still feel it too. 'Cause love doesn't die. Love is like a river, coming from the mountain above into the valley below. Well, you can try to change the way it's going, but you're never gonna keep it from flowing. Love doesn't die. Love doesn't die. Love doesn't die.
That's the answer to your mother and I, basically. Love doesn't die. And finally, this is the last song I'm going to do for you. This is a John Gorka song that I particularly love. And it's called Wisheries. Thanks for listening, everybody. Appreciate you. If you feel inclined to give a tip along, that would be great. I'm always happy about that. This is John Gorka's. One of John Gorka's songs that was never a hit, but it was one of the good ones. Anyway, would be in my place. The French would call that the coup de grace. No, that's not my native tongue. Found a raincoat in a London fog. Got a kitten from a catalog. I got a demo from a demagogue. I played it loud, it pleased the crowd. Fisheries, I miss the missy and the mysteries. I broke a dish signed by centuries. Yeah, I pay, I always pay, I pay and pay. Listening, everybody. Take care. See you next month. July is coming. A whole bunch of things are going to happen in July and August, and then September too. So I'll be out there in the world, and I'll be looking forward to seeing y'all. Please, please do everything you can that's good, and that's all you really have to do. Bye-bye.